If I've been soft, let me make it up to you. Mine's sharper than the blade they cut through us with.
Hush, kid.
Your grazing doesn't faze me, I just can't be muffled. Wait until they take my muzzle off.
Ooh, your breath stinks.
Sorry, that's the fragrance of truth. I'm tired of trying to play it subtle, barely paying my dues. Making my moves, but the spreading isn't happening. Ebbing back into stagnance, my mass amount into static. Have a habit of crashing out to my mattress after acting as if I'm about to craft some fantastic and ineffable magical work of art that'll have all other critics going spastic.
I'm finna get on some madness and kill these average rabbits.
But then I start to feel like I'm just one of those. Juxtapose every poem I write to the prose. So in my head I've gone from best to the worst. And the funny part about it, it reflects in my work.
All these thoughts are like Kudzu. That's all they are. Spread and cover up you.
Kudzu.
All these thoughts are like Kudzu.
Kudzu.
Spread and cover up you.
Kudzu.
All these thoughts are like Kudzu.
Kudzu.
That's all they are. Spread and cover up you.
Kudzu.
All these thoughts are like Kudzu.
Kudzu.
Spread and cover up you.
Kudzu. It strangles trees, smothers meadows, undermines buildings, and pulls down power lines. The vine now covers 7 million acres in the U.S., and the damage it has caused is in the hundreds of millions. If you live in the South, you may not want to sleep with the windows open.
I swear the plague is like Kudzu. I swear that tusk is like Kudzu.
Kill him. Ooh. Okay, so yeah.